Hey everybody, this is OPZeld5
and Fletchito here with another video.
Yes, this is
day 2.
Technically day 2, because it's technically like 4 days. But anyway, the first thing that I had on my mind was those griefing monsters the other night. And so we need to build a barrier around this. And we also need to start mining.
Well, where are we going to mine?
Well, over there. We still haven't explored that cave yet. We're going to be, wow, it feels so much.
It
feels so much calmer right now. There's like no monsters out. It's kind of soothing. Get out of my way.
It's all okay. Soothing and then we slaughter.
All soothing. Pig dies. Video ruined. Okay. So first we need to take a lot more cobble. But let's just start exploring the cave first. That was really scary. Oh yeah.
No, but dude, that's our hole that we dug, and now he's in.
Smack him on the head. All right. There's somebody else. There he is. Oh my God, there's two. Shoot! They almost blew up. Go! This is why we need a quick way out. Newbie fell into.
Where's the other?
Don't shoot! Shoot! He's coming out! Oh, he blew up. That was really scary. Where's the other guy?
He's in the hole. I saw his green face.
That was experience.
Yeah, no. Oh, are you sure?
Yeah, I just got it.
Oh my god. Lord.
He's got to be here.
Oh my lord.
Shoot. I don't know if I would. I don't even.
I'm pretty sure he's in the hole. Is he?
No, I don't think so. I wish I had TNT. I could just drop it. No, he's not. I feel like he's going to just come from.
I know.
Oh my god. He's like here.
No, dude, look behind you. He's gonna
pull where did
there.
Where did he go? There were three of them and only two of them confronted us. Oh my
no,
god.
The other one was right behind him and then he like disappeared.
Yeah.
In the
this is always what happens with creepers. They disappear and then you find them like 3 minutes later and they almost kill you. If we die, we're done. That's what makes hardcore even scarier.
Dude, don't go in there. We're gonna die.
But we need to go caving.
We will later.
Okay, well, I need to find a place to get more cobble then, because I'm scared.
Why'd you throw it?
Because it would make chickens, possibly. Baby chickens.
Okay,
well, maybe instead.
What? Threw it at a creeper.
Did I say throwed?
No, I said throwed.
I should have thrown it at a creeper. But that wouldn't actually hurt it, though.
Yeah, it would. I played it and it hurts it.
Yeah, it makes it jump back in red, but it doesn't hurt it. Same with snowballs. It's really weird, but yeah. Okay, so anyway, at least that helps with the wood issue. So actually, let's grab another tree. How about this one? To reveal it and kick. I feel like he's going to be right there. Jeez. Creepers. Ha!
Creepers.
In my...
Creepers.
Bleepers. Peepers. What?
Peepers. Tweeters.
Peeping sheep. Looks through the door. Oh, yeah. Streaker. Oh, I did an epic stunt the other day where I was like... But you missed it. Alright. So... Let us build a fence, a pen. Well, we need cobble for that just so it looks nice. But I'm gonna actually build, out of this, I'm gonna make a bunch of fences. Yeah, sticks, so we can make fences. What were fences? Were these fences?
Yeah, those were fences.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's pretty much what I do. That's how I split them up. Bam, 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 bam. That's pretty cool. Okay. I'm gonna build this instead. Oh, what? So we can get in and they can't get out. Yeah, fence gates are now a lot easier to use. I'll show you once we pen in our animals. Oh, we don't have wheat yet, do we? No, did we make that to... I wish we had bone meal. I saw there were arrows and bones over there. Might have been bone meal. Why didn't I pick that up? No. Why didn't I pick that up? Oh, it's okay. Ugh. I wish I had taken those arrows and probably that bone. Okay, so what animals do we need? I think we need pigs first. We're just gonna try to box him in. Ha! Noob. Peeping pig. Okay, so now let's actually expand this and make this look better. And I'll make a fence gate right here. Then I'll show you how that works. So you right click and you open it, and yeah, it's amazing. Okay. Now you can hop about freely, and I'll have to get wheat and find you a partner so that we can have more food. That was definitely stuffy. Dun 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 dun. I wish I could bring this guy over with some other food. Here, piggy. This isn't your own kind. Come on. No? Alright. Don't worry, this is chicken. Looks away. Suspiciously.
Chicken runs away.
Chicken runs away. Yeah. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna have some mushroom stew. How about you? You know, maybe we need better entrances, because usually we just swim over here anyways to our farm.
No,
soon we're gonna have to change that once we box us in.
Yeah, but you know how we were saying we could make, like, we should make a bridge? We could use the other lily pads to make another bridge across the side.
But then we'd need to get more.
There are still more.
Yeah. Music time is better.
Are you listening to music?
Yes. Well, it's starting. Put that in there. What the? That always frustrates me about other YouTubers. I'll see them, like, playing, and they just don't notice. Or they're, like, looking, and it's like, where's Cole? And it's, like, right there, and they're like, I just don't see it. And then, yeah, especially in the inventories. The inventories are always cluttered, and then it's like, here you go. Here's your... No, we have to have wheat to make them mate. God. Yeah, our farm, we really need to... Let's get some stuff. See if we can get some seeds. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, somebody popped out an egg. Let's just hope for skeletons tonight and creepers tonight. Wait, creepers? No, not creepers. Sorry. Creepers and... I mean, spiders and skeletons. Well, we always have creepers. Especially when we don't. Yeah. God, I feel like something spawned behind me. God, chicken, stop scaring me like that. It's like bathing in the water, and I'm like... Okay, so... Let's see if we can get up there and light that up.
Yeah.
Just so that... So this guy's gonna be the next to grow, like, soon. And I'm gonna put it here. And let's just get some wood that we can tear down later.
Jeez.
Bing. Oh, really?
You are so OCD.
I know. Only when playing Minecraft.
Still, you're very OCD.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Sucks for you. Oh, I picked up another egg. What's with that? Come on, wheat. Come on. Grow faster. Okay, so... Oh, okay. So my plan for tonight is that we tackle mobs. Because we do need... Oh, we have bones! God! Why didn't I see that before? Let's crunch it up.
I thought we had bones. I told you we had bones.
I was like, do we have bones here? I didn't think so.
Yeah, we have bones here. That's what I told you.
Okay, well, at least we got that. I'm not saying you're an idiot. Yeah. Oh God! I thought I was shifting. I was pressing control.
No, you stop shifting when you open up your inventory.
Oh. Wow. What? What was that? That was me not.
Oh my idiot.
Shut up. Okay. So now we have three. We could either make food for ourselves, which they're not gonna do, or we're gonna find a way to lure another pig into that pen and then have them. Have a
creeper.
Good time.
I told you they'd be creepers. So you wish for them.
Oh, good. There's four skeletons, I think.
Zombie.
Yeah.
Zombie rock.
Near. Oh, God. The creeper is coming. Shall we deal with them? I think so. Get away! You blow up in the water, I don't care. This is amazing. Woo! Okay, so do we have any sand? Should we go out and get sand? It's right there. Oh no, that's a better way. Better place. Shoot! Ah! Okay, we're going in the back. We're going in. Oh my God, they're still hitting me. How?
They hit you underwater.
No, they shot me. Shoot! Locked. Ha ha. I bet they're drowning. Since apparently drowning is... I bet they're under there. Yep. They're drowning. They're drowning. And the zombie is burning up. Burn your buns off.
See, there are more lily pads?
Yeah. I think they might have actually somehow reproduced. Like, spread.
Lily pads?
Not reproduced, but spread. Maybe.
Gunpowder.
Oh yeah. That looked like two like eyes staring.
Yeah.
A spider, perfect. Hey, what's up? Do you want immediate relief, my friend? Pain? There you go.
Do we have bones?
Two spiders, perfect. No, we don't.
Oh, we have a fish
around. That critical hit failed. I know, that's why. Fail! Yeah, because it wasn't. Oh my gosh. Never mind. Okay. Something is walking around. Oh. Another spider and a lot of pigs. Perfect. Let's eat rotten flesh, because it's better for you than this nutritious egg! Well, that was intense. I think we can make a bow now. Oh, did we make a fishing rod?
I think we did.
That was in the last thing, I think. The last episode where we failed so badly.
So badly.
That was amazing fails.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I made.
Oh, yeah, look, we had enough string this.
Yeah, I knew it.
My
knew
God.
Okay,
so here's for. Yeah. There. Okay. This way. Put this away for now. Actually, we're gonna probably need that right at the moment.
I'm tired.
Shut up! That's what you get for sleeping in! No, I'm just kidding. Okay. So let's make this and. Yes.
I don't like fishing.
This is actually so we can get more food besides other ways. Then we'll do. This bow, whoa, and we can take the arrows. Let's leave some in the chest though. Bam! So we have three shots with the bow and arrow, and I can actually put this in here to minimize.
Where's gravel? Oh, yeah, it was in that cave.
Yeah,
so make arrowheads.
Okay, so wheat, Oh, that's right. Felt like you were gonna do something else. Bing! Bing! Magic grow seeds! Magic wheat grow. Magic wheat grower. Okay. Totally random. Where did that one go?
I think you picked it up and never put it back.
Or did I stomp on it or something?
No, you picked it up. You stomped on the other one.
Okay, let's go get somebody a partner. Because once the animals are caged, they won't get out. So. Ooh, are there more pigs over there? Nope. Poor piggy. So watch this. I bet you haven't seen this before. This is actually kind of funny.
No, I have seen Pulse Engineer.
Oh. Pulse Engineer is amazing, you know?
His trailer too,
well, anyway, as he says, you have to shove it in their face. They're sometimes unresponsive. Come on, piggy. Get him on. Good. Now they're latched.
Oh.
Then I bring him to the pen and I right click on both of them and oh, the chicken wants it too. They all want my food. Guys, I'm going for the pig. Thanks for coming, but oh yeah, I can breed them too. I'll bring them all in the pen. Yeah, the pack is following me. Oh, bones. Hold on, guys, I'm taking a detour. Hold on, guys, I'm taking another detour. Oh, good, you're still following me. Let's see if you can brave this. Oh, yay! Good, guys. So, chickens, you can pretty much jump up over the side here. You want this. You want this, right? Come on. Come on, everybody. Inside. Inside. Come on. Hold on. I need an easier way for them to get inside. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. No, you want this. That's right. Yeah, that's right. Good you. Good you. Good you. Come on, piggy.
Dude, just right-click them, and then they'll just, like...
I want to keep them encaged, though.
That's not going to happen.
Well, that's possible. Oh, 5 bones. That's a good haul. Okay, well, apparently, I know you want this. Good, stay. Other 2 chickens. Come on, guys. I'm shoving this in your face. Shove it in your face. Shove it in your face. Okay, good. Shove it in your face. 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 Shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it in your face. Oh, good. Good chicken. Good chicken. Oh, he's so cute. He's like, no. The pig's like, no. Why would you do such a thing to me? This is so annoying. Yeah, but... so annoying. That's right, piggy. You're staring at this food. You want this. You guys want this, too. Good you. Come on. Come on, chicken. Come on. Come on, chicken. Come on, come on, come on. I'm wasting so much time on you. Come on, come on, come on. You're strafing me. Good. Come on, piggy. Good, come on. Come on. Come on, other chicken. Come on. Come on. But they're not gonna come at me if that one's like stuck on the way. Okay, guys, good, good. Not that guy. Come on, I guess he's an idiot. Well, I guess he's an idiot. Really? Nice. Fletchito. Nope! You're good! You're gonna stay in here, right? Nope! You're coming! You're coming, right? You're coming in, right? I guess he's an idiot. Oh, now you want it. Really? Now you want it after what? 5 minutes or something?
I guess he's an idiot.
Oh my god, get it! I'm breaking this open for you! Yes! Yes! Success! Now let's round up that other pig. No! Oh my god. Oh, good! He latched on immediately. You're a good pig. Who's a good pig? You are.
Falls in the water, perishes.
How you just said that was amazing. Okay, guys, no more food for you. Adios. I'm leaving. So first, we need more fences. So we can actually make it a nice shelter. Well, good enough shelter.
They're all, like, crammed in there.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh, that was awesome.
I guess he's an idiot.
I guess he's an idiot.
Falls in the water and perishes.
Oh. That was my favorite part. Falls in water and perishes. You know, that sucks. We're only getting two. But we can put this in here. We can put this in here. And, yeah. And, yeah. Really? Yes, we do. Let us eat. Hum, 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 hum. I hope that, yep. The hum nom nom is definitely an internet meme.
A what?
An internet meme. M-E-M-E. Meme. Meme.
What?
Oh my gosh, never mind.
You hope who is an internet meme?
No, that is an internet meme. Saying, yeah, saying that is saying an internet meme. Ah, you can't escape. Ah, you can't escape either.
They're gonna escape.
No, they're just, I'm just waiting for them to be like, and make their break for it. Okay, let's light this up.
Let's light it up.
Near, near, near. Okay, let's light it up. Near, near, near. Stops. Okay, you go ahead and do your business in the corner. Go ahead. Oh, look at that, a baby pig. So cute. Move, giant pig. Oh, his head is huge. God, chicken, you want the food? Eat it! God, eat it and fall in love with your other friend. Oh, look at that. Now we'll give them a chance to grow. Oh, don't escape, don't escape, don't escape. Yeah. I swear they were gonna escape. Now we can actually dodge the night. Now that we have a bed, we don't really have to sit through night anymore.
Well, no, we can build the wall. No, we can't.
But yeah,
we need
some stuff to build it. But I feel like I want to do that in the morning just so monsters don't drop down on us while we're in there. Oh, I picked up some arrows. How is that for red change? Let's go fishing. And then we can fish in here. No.
Hope he's still alive.
What?
I am.
You are.
Just fell.
You am just fell. You are and just fell. Okay. Oh, yeah! That's right.
Beeps, yeah.
Beeps, yeah. Everyone's always like, bleeps, yeah. Okay, really? And it's left out. Wow.
Fail.
So ready for this?
Epic failure.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll catch fish.
So I don't think we really need that for right now. Let's go to bed, and then let's go caving.
Good morning, caving.
Yeah.
Caving.
And look at our tools. We definitely need more snow. We definitely
need
more snow.
Need a lot more snow.
Delicious fish, because it tastes like fishy. It tastes fishy. Get it?
Smells fishy.
Zombie noob. Oh my god, there's a creeper. And he didn't see me. You noob, you think you're gonna see me? And oh my god, I didn't sprint. Oh, that's right. Knockback. Knockback and death is achieved. I'm definitely a lot more confident now. Definitely a lot more confident going out and fighting things. Alright. Strange how there's zero sound.
Really?
Yeah, there's zero sound when I'm walking all over these lily pads. It's like silent. Watch, ready? Running. Then I get dirt. It's really weird because I'm like running all around the dirt and it's like or whatever, and then nothing. What is up, creeper? How was you today? You're obviously angry. Ah!
He's gonna blow.
Three gunpowder.
We have one back. Two. No, oh yeah, you're right. And music is starting, and they're still obviously doing their thing. having a good time with them. I'm gonna need another pin, though. I'm glad that we did that, though, because we can keep mating them and keep getting more pigs and stuff, and then we can slaughter them for food.
Wait, is there a creeper slash zombie?
I don't know. We're going in.
Cool. Good.
Good. It didn't end. Well, kind of good.
Well, it's good that it ended, because, like, if it split again, that'd be, like, 20 different...
I hear a spider.
You hear a spider?
Yes, I do.
I hear it.
I know it's there. I know that this is a dead end. But things are gonna try to spawn here anyways.
And you're still here on your side.
I'm not freestyling. Okay. Oh god, there he is! There, that was really cool. So obviously. Hey, what's up, my friend? How you doing today? Oh yeah, angry? Yeah, you're right. Oh, you're mad? You're always mad. Dude, you gotta get a better life.
Okay.
See, water like this is always dangerous and scary, and we need a good way up. Yeah, and especially with... God, I feel like that creeper is just gonna... I'm gonna run over here and this... I know. That's what scares me the most, because mobs don't despawn now. No, they don't. That's why I have to pen them up, because once I kill them all, like all the pigs, I have to go to a completely other region to get more pigs. Because they don't despawn, and they won't respawn. So, that's what worries me about the creeper. Okay, so, we need a new stone sword. We have one, two, three. We need another... And we need more, and then we're just gonna go until... Okay, so we just are gonna mine this until the pit goes. And this is probably gonna be a really boring section. Yeah, I fear creepers. I fear them. Oh god.
I think we get it.
Oh god. I fear them. No. Okay.
Wow.
I think I'm gonna go back in there. Actually,
no, do we have to make more tools before we go in there? Because the sword is about to die.
Oh, you're right. But go back in for at least some more cobble. Oh, that scared me. It broke. And this thing is going to break anyway, so why don't we slaughter something? But we have enough food. Let's not. But we're going to have to toss these out anyways, because they're almost done.
Just like slaughter.
Also, before we do that, we do need more wood. Hey, did my tree grow? I think it did.
Where is it?
Wait. It did! Wow, that was quick.
Is that your tree?
That was me remember I planted the sapling?
Well, you plant a lot of saplings.
Well, yeah. I'm economically friendly. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that was actually amazingly perfect. And this... Oh, plant. Right here. I just heard the baby chick. Not baby chicken. Baby pig. Oh, it broke. Alright, well, everything just ran out. So... Yeah. Everything pretty much just ran out. And silence was achieved. Okay. So let's make all this, and then do, well, I think we only need, let's see if we can, so yeah, we need two normal tools and a sword, so, meh. Bing, 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 watch how I do this, so, that, that. Actually, bing. I set it up ahead of time. There. Now let's return our stuff to the chest.
What about, do you still have your hoe?
Yeah, I do. And where is, yeah. And then we'll crush this and just grow some stuff real quick. And then we need to go back and get more. I'd like to grow the ones that are not grown at all, like the very least. And that helps things a bit.
Wait, are the other ones done?
No, those are almost done. Okay, so now we can put this back in the chest, and let's go spelunking. And should we stay in the cave overnight? Like, there's not really anything there. Yeah, really, there's not much. Oh, no, we still have to keep going downward. We found that place where the spider was. But
and we still have to, like, explore the rest of it, because we barely...
So what are you jumping on your kid for? Did you just do something bad? No, don't, like, attack it. Jeez, give him a chance. Let him tell his side of the story. Now I think I'm starting to get the commentary down. Stop! Oh, you're okay. You're actually pretty good. So, oh, here, I definitely heard a zombie. So there's a zombie down here. Yep, he's right nearby. This was just coal and me taking it out. So I hear a zombie, and I know there's a zombie down here because there's water, and I hear playing in water and a zombie.
And I just heard two.
I'm scared. So should we go down or not? And should we plug this water or not? Because, like, yeah, I like the idea of it, but if we have to get up really quick.
No, just leave it unplugged, because,
like... Oh, I'm scared. If we die, we're done. Oh, yeah, that's pretty good.
Actually, plug it up.
Especially down in deep caves. Oh, God, the zombie just stopped. He's nowhere to be found. Noob. Okay. God. I'm scared. To get back up here. So my original idea of plugging it was like this. And that's what I'm gonna do. The zombie's back and kind of back. We need more. Oh, look at that. Ah! Oh my god! We both just jumped! Oh my god, I was just about to say. This is why I say no one needs coffee, just play Minecraft. Minecraft is sufficient for giving adrenaline rushes. Oh my god. Okay,
oh my god.
So I'm gonna see if I can make a baby in there with this. Then we're...
So much. No.
Are they grown? Are they grown? No, he's not. He's not yet. They're close. Alright. Oh, well, I was just about to be like, we need more torches, and, like, where's the zombie? This is fun, though. I'm enjoying this. I like this better than the other day. I have to say, the other day was very, very, very iffy, but it was late, so.
It was very late.
Twas 2 o'clock.
Yeah, in the.
Twas 1 a.m. No, I'm just kidding. And it's like, it was 9 o'clock p.m., and that's why it was so late. And sits there for a second. Wow. Do we have enough? No, we don't. See, because here's the thing now. In most games...
We are hungry.
Yeah, and in most games, it's like, I will have an abundance of cobble. I will have too much, and I will be like, what do I do with this? There's too much. But now, like, I know. Yeah, and now, nothing. And we're going to make this even more epic.
Barrier for griefers.
Yeah. Griefer barrier. We're gonna make this even more epic, so no corners. This is how I make my corners, just so they don't drop in. You saw, that's how I built that one anyway. This isn't always how I do it, but it's definitely easier. And we could probably put some other things here as well, like torches. More torches. That looks so cool.
That looks awesome.
And like the sun. Whoa, what's up? Okay. And like just. Very nice. But night is coming, and we need to get working.
No, it sounds like bliss. We see it come fully come down. A creeper comes behind you.
Yeah, I know. We see it fully come down. And then like out of the water. Yeah. We scream our heads off and then realize we just died. Okay. One of my teachers said, like, I had a chipmunk laugh. They thought that my laugh sounded like a crazed chipmunk. Because, like, I have my actual laugh, and then, like, sometimes where I just am laughing a lot. And I was like, hee hee hee, or something. They're like, it's a crazed chipmunk.
No, dude, my friend, she, like, has this really loud squeak, like a bird. Like, if you guys have ever heard, like, a parrot or, like, a cockatoo, just, like, do a really, really high screech, that's her laugh. Like, and then she goes, like, screech.
Oh, we didn't get sand. Noobus.
Wait, what do we need sand for? Glass?
Yes. Okay. Oh, my God. Infested with mobs. I was just about to be like, let's not go over here, and I was gonna go over there. But we still need to be really careful.
We need new
five pieces. This is pretty good. Like, we don't need a lot of sand. That's pretty good. Let's go.
Were you thinking of mining in the cave, or do you want to, like, put, like, a glass barrier so we can go down deep into the ocean?
I was thinking of mining in the cave. Like, we still need to explore after that epidemic. Okay, that was my stupid laugh. That's from just like, heh, and yeah. Like, after that epidemic. That's what it was like, what just now. So, that's definitely suitable for torches. We might need a little more, but that's definitely a lot better. We do have 12 iron, and we should, actually. Do you mind if I use 8 pieces of armor? There is more in that cave. I saw that there was.
There's more in that cave.
Yeah, and then that's when the skeleton pegged us and freaked us out. So at least this gives us some pretty good protection. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah, this is pretty much an anti-griefer. And we should also put some torches around the sides. Like here. And over there. The smooth lighting.
It has to be perfect.
Shut up. Okay. Let's get this. No, I got the wheat. See, usually what happens is I break it. And how come that one still hasn't grown? How come? This actually is a really cool archway. I like this. We're doing really well.
Pretty well.
Okay.
I've been playing for like an hour and 40 minutes. Pretty good.
Yeah. But, of course, I know a lot of people that by now would have a mineshaft, would have found diamond, like. But I play it slow. That's me. I can't play it fast like that.
I play it really fast.
Yeah, I just, like, I was able to dig to bedrock in, like, 17 minutes diagonally. But that's when I'm sitting there, like, constantly just, you know. Yeah.
But, like, I'm more of, like, a builder. Like, everybody's, like, all people that do stuff on YouTube are, like, adventurers. Like, I'm more of just
yeah,
like,
I
a
like,
builder.
I like adventuring. That's
so,
me.
Yeah, you like adventuring. I don't like adventuring. I have to say, I just like staying there and just building a ton of stuff.
Oh, I missed him. Took! Taste your own medicine.
Griefer.
Oh, let's check on that. Speaking of griefing. So this is what I wanted to do.
Hee hee! Sucks for you!
Is that a creeper? I thought that was a creeper. Guess not. Oh god, he's drowning himself. Ah, I said it right this time. I did want a big window to this side. Shut up. That's not even enough. Man.
This ain't a cell phone.
Wait. What? That was the wrong thing to say. Yeah, I didn't mean to. Wow. Okay. Wow. I was like, this ain't my dad. This is a cell phone. I threw it on the ground and it failed.
Remember that from like Dylan?
Oh, yeah. Okay, so we have an extra piece of glass. Let's make one window right here. Like a tiny thing. With our one glass. Oh, music!
I can hear it.
Do we want. We might want a small piece of glass just to check on our farm. How about? That's pretty nice. And we can, yeah. Just so that we can use this glass. Nom 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 nom. And let's go to bed. I may not rest now, monsters are nearby. Shut up! 6 experience. Oh, that looks so cool. The windows make it look amazing.
What if you build a glass house?
Oh my god. There's a creeper. Ready for this? Bam! 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 And zombies coming.
And what if we built like this house with glass?
That's how I have them drown. They come, they see me, they come under, and then drown. See, he's not gonna know that I left. And then he's gonna die and be like, oh no. And we should check on the animals. Somebody said that it was about a full day cycle for them to grow. I think they grew.
I guess that first one, right?
It's been about, yeah. Oh yeah, they have. Shall we make them mate? Well, we don't know if. Oh, so that's obviously the kid, since they're still disciplining him. But, I know. How dare you? Ow. How dare you, you idiot. Okay, so let's go caving. That was awesome. So here's my way of doing things. There was a zombie. There was a zombie. There's a fork in the road. Oh my god, really?
Zombie's gonna come up here and kill us.
I swear.
Like it did last time.
Well, it's way far back and it doesn't know we're here. But, we want to do that. So here's my way of caving. Oh, there's more iron. My way of caving is I put the torches on the right side. That's what a lot of Minecrafters do. They put it on the right side so that when we're going back, it's on the left side. And if we come to a fork in the road like this, there's a lot of coal. This is a cool cavern.
Sorry, guys, gotta take this.
Call. Oh, what's up, zombie? Zombies mod made you creepy. Alright. So let's get this iron. Oh, that was weird. And I guess we'll have to pick this up for now. Bing.
Sorry, guys, I had to take that.
There's another. There might be a spawner here. Really unlikely. But, so! Alright, so ready? Okay.
Lots of coal, lots and lots of coal.
Another cave, and I heard a skeleton, and yeah, lots of coal. Shall we take it? But first we have to make sure we're safe. Like over here. So anyway, as I was saying, this was a pretty interesting cavern. I feel like there's the skeleton.
Oh my god, skeletons have made me jump.
Ow. But they're noobs. They're noobs though. They just like sit there.
I know. Still.
Oh, look at that. Conflicting pathways. That's really cool. Okay, there's more iron over there, but it's dark, and we need coal to continue caves.
You just missed coal.
Exactly. I'm gonna come back to it. God.
We have sticks.
Yes, of course. Of course we have one. No. Ugh. Okay. I just don't like dark spots at all. Yeah.
Wow.
And we don't want that rotten flesh either. Let's just drop it. Just drop it cause it's fail. Just drop it cause it's fail. Drop it cause it's fail. Drop it. Okay.
No, dude, collect it, cause whenever I go caving, I don't collect stuff and I forget about it. And then I never end up.
Ooh, there's a lot up there.
Jeez.
Okay, let's go for this first.
Cave.
Oh yeah, we do need to name this.
I call it the Witch's Cave because it has so much stuff.
Oh, there's a fork in the road.
Again.
So we need to. Oh, what's this? God, I feel like something's gonna come right up behind me.
I know.
This is so scary. And we ended! But that weird little drop into that water still needs to be investigated.
Yeah.
I just really hope there's not
so
lava right here.
Yeah.
Okay, so once we go back out, it's gonna be night. I know it's gonna be night. Because we've been in here for a while,
yeah.
And we went in about noonish.
Well, it might be day again.
Oh, look at that.
Oh,
okay. So then it's connected.
Oh my god. I hate when caves connect because then I can't remember where anything is. But you can.
Yeah, that's good for me. And so remember when we were seeing this mysterious thing, that's that little drop into the water there. This is cool though. It's like a two-way that's twisting around itself. Some zombie died here, and I don't care about him. And see, like, look how they're twisting around.
God, we've been playing for nearly an hour.
Just like last video.
Jeez.
Last video was an hour-ish. Oh, no, it was up on the ceiling. I was like, I know there's coal somewhere. I'm missing coal. So we'll take this, and we'll just go back. How about? And I will have my sword at the ready. Definitely.
Yes, you shall. No, it's all like, there's not gonna be anybody there.
I know. Then we're gonna.
No, we see the creeper.
Oh my god. You creeped me out. Creepers are good at making you feel creeped out and scared.
Because they're creepers. Creep. Thus the term creep.
I just don't get why you would say it to signify as a person. See, look, they're on the left when I'm going back. Because some people say, like, oh, you're a creeper. Like, stalking.
Yeah. Like here.
God, there's a zombie. Oh god, crunching knees, and a skeleton. We're digging into the wall tonight.
Dude.
We are so staying here for the night.
I can make this our cave home. Really, you place an iron block there?
Yeah. That was what was available, and we can mine that and actually leave. God, that was scary.
No, dude, we can make like a station here, like our cave home. Furnace.
Let's only do a workbench and a furnace. That's what I'm gonna do. And then we could cook this stuff right now, actually.
We could. How much iron did we get? We got
19.
20.
20? Oh, yeah. No, we had those other four, so that's about 24-ish. 24-ish. I'm not saying it is 24.
Okay, well.
So tired.
Okay, well, so tired.
I'm sorry, but I'm very, very tired.
Oh, I don't remember which way it was up. Oh, look.
Piggy.
How come it's dead?
Because we stayed in
the- Oh, it's sunset.
We can run back to our house. Run.
I know, we need to take this, though. God.
Quickly.
Sorry. Okay. Let's get to our house. There's a piggy. How come I heard a zombie and a skeleton then? Pig, I advise you not to go down there.
You advise?
I strongly suggest. How come I have that iron there and then a 15 in another spot? Me being a noob. Okay, settled. No. Noob. Some more on this side.
Outside.
Oh, well, there's more than I thought.
There's still two more.
Okay. That looks nice.
Still one more that you
that looks very nice. Yeah, I know. Put that in the chest. This makes me feel a lot more homey than with no windows.
Yeah.
Definitely makes me feel a lot more homey. Okay, let's get this cooking. What?
Curtains.
You can do that in a texture pack. But,
yeah.
Well, the texture pack makes it look like there's curtains. It's not actually curtains. But, like, you put down a painting, and you could put it with a certain mod, you can put it over glass, and it looks similar. Surprisingly, we're not at all hungry from that. Let's watch sunset, how about? No griefers this time. It's very good.
Why won't that stupid weed grow?
I don't care about it.
You missed the wheat.
I'm not! You missed clay, you missed clay, you missed like no.
You missed water.
No. Well, that's lit up. Here is an awesome house. Shall
we? Can we get up to the top? To the roof.
Do we want to make a, like, we can make an attic or something?
Sure.
But why? Why would we do that?
But you said we could.
Yeah, but why?
Why not?
I don't know, just... Cause no. Okay. Bing. How's this doing? Oh, perfect. Should be done. Might need this. But should be done soon. We missed sunset. No. We missed it. Oh. I swear. I still like how that looks. That still looks really cool. Like, look at this.
Yeah.
That's usually how I take my screenshots. Position, F2, go back.
Is that you to take a picture?
Yeah, that's screenshot. Well, we've definitely acquired hardware. So 9... 7.
Why?
You'll see. So, while it's cooking.
Do you want to make all our tools we have to, and plus the bucket we have to build? We have to have 12. Oh no, you're making armor.
Pants. Oh.
You can still make more stuff, like we can make a head and a...
And here's a bucket. And let's put the food away. Like, we are really good with it. And we can go catch fish if we actually need. And I don't think we need the bucket right now. We might need another chest soon. We might need to put another one in the corner or something. Oh, good, we didn't need that. Now let us sleep. Actually, should we make some of this? We can make bricks. Do you want to? making bricks. Like, it makes brick blocks, and then it can actually make bricks. So this will do about 16. You'll see in the morning.
Are you making bricks?
Yeah. Okay. Well, brick-ish things. I use them to make bricks, yeah. Brick blocks. Brick block, brick block, brick, 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 brick block. Get out of the way! Oh! Oh, I missed him. Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, by the way, bows now have durability if you haven't. Bows.
Oh, bows, yeah.
Did. Oh. Nope. Cling, cling, cling. Experience. Is it now? I'm definitely a lot more comfortable with hardcore from this experience. And with creepers. He just fizzed about 3 times, and I was unfazed. Ha! Huh, how's that for you now? Noob! Okay. Whoa, what? Totally got through. So this is a brick block, pretty much. Brick block! Then I'll show you what we can do with this. Is we can go here, shape them, of course, bam. Then I have 2 brick blocks. And then we can make it to
brick house.
Make nice. Yeah, we could go make a vacation home somewhere. A vacation home somewhere near Russ. And let's get some lily pads while that rest of cook that is cooking. To where? Yeah, we're gonna build that, but where did you... But, like, to where? Inside the house.
You know, like, the place that we always swim where the piggies are?
Oh, that, yeah. Oh, that place.
Or,
yeah.
Or actually, no, look to the left. See, no, see that sand island?
Yeah.
I want to try to build something there.
That would require insane amounts of... Sure, but first we have to take care of some maintenance and stuff.
Bones.
Yeah. I don't care about bones. No, I'm just kidding. We can instantly grow trees with this as well. Yeah, I know. That's what happened with something else the other day. And I was like, no. Looked like there was something red in my house. That wasn't my bed. We've definitely developed, though. This is definitely developed.
Yeah.
I do like this. I do very like this. I do very much so like this.
As do I.
Bang, 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 you. Okay. I always have to do that. It's always fun to be like, yeah, I turned off sticky keys. You seen my Zelda adventure? Did you see the one where I was like dancing with the guy and then sticky keys turned on and I was like, oh, what? It's, I don't quite know what sticky keys are.
Why do you reference to them?
Because that's what happens when you press shift 5 times.
Sticky
keys?
Yeah.
You press.
Once.
Yeah, you have to press shift 5 times, but I don't know what sticky keys does. Yeah. But I turned that off, so now I can freely dance in Zelda Adventure, pressing shift a whole bunch, and I can also freely dance in Minecraft.
Oh, in Zelda Adventure.
Yeah, remember?
Oh, in the Minecraft. Oh, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, where I was like, like shifting, dancing, and then sticky keys, it was like, bleep, and I was like, oh, what? So, bridge from here? There's 2 eggs. It's about time that we actually, get away, Bones. You're not important. Chomp, you're not important. Okay. So I would say this is the block we go on. You say sure way too much.
Okay.
Sure. 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 Sure.
Shut up.
I do like lily pads. They are fun to play with. Definitely fun to play with. Bing, bing. Okay, what's your bet? Can we make it to our house? I say no, yeah. I said no even before we... Should we connect the rest with, like, wood? So that's what I would do. Because finding more lily pads is going to be hard. Because there's a lot already. There's a lot over there, but... that's what I was wondering in the last episode. And a lot of clay. And we don't even need to take that clay, guys. No comments about you didn't have much clay.
I'm not gonna die, you noob.
No, I'm just kidding. I was talking to one of my friends last year, and I was like, what does nub mean? And he's like, it's noob, but it's shortened. And I'm like, and noob stands for newbie. And he's like, yeah, so there's newbie, noob, and then nub. And I was like, I think I heard a spider there. I don't think, like, kind of. So what's your bet now? Can we make it?
Yeah, we have 20. We're gonna make it.
And we'll have extras for the chest. Yeah, that's 18, so, yeah, we'll make it. I wish I could walk faster while using this. Oh, yeah.
Just see, we have 10
minutes. Oh, what the? What just happened?
It was flowing water. That's right.
Oh, that's right. No. Hey, it's a squid. That was the most epic underwater shot. It was like... the sun was kind of glinting, and then the squid flew by my face. I don't really do much with squids, I have to say. Squids haven't really... yeah, they're all growing, except for one of them. We definitely have extras now. Bang, bang, bang. 10 bones, that's pretty good. And, what do we want to do now? Yeah, we pretty much explored it. There's pretty much nothing else to offer in that cave. Oh, that's right. Oops.
Are we gonna mine?
Well, I guess we're not gonna mine, because we have enough iron and coal as it is, and it's like... yeah. What I was gonna do was breed some more, now that I remember. And we should actually... get another tree. Well, two trees. So that we can make more fences. Make everything a little more convenient.
Then again, dude, each like log breaks into four pieces and then into those.
Yeah. Yeah, but you run out of fences really quick. You'll be surprised. That was just me being a little stuffed up. Little stuffed up. No little baby chick.
What if I like popped that on the roof?
Then I would be surprised.
The door's open.
Yeah, I know. Wow, we're in the furnace now. Okay.
We can burn into charcoal.
Oh, really? How much did this have? I'll just do that. Yay, music! Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. That doesn't match with the music, though. I have a certain range. Okay. And there's more wheat for us. Meow, 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 meow. Okay. What are you, timing?
Nope.
Alright, it's starting to get dark as well, so we need to make this pen quickly.
We need to light it up.
Yes, we do. Let's expand it like that.
It's a really big pen.
Yeah, well, we're spoiling them, because we're nice. We probably want to have a big
pen. The poor baby pig.
Still getting...
Yeah,
speaking of moving out, guys, enjoy your freedom. Better not get in the way of my axe because it will hurt. They're still, like, attacking him, watching him jump up and down. How dare you jump up and down?
Zion.
Move! Chickens, God. You guys are cute, but...
I guess
he's an idiot. Oh, look at that. They're having a serious talk. These guys are having fun and jumping around, and they're having a serious talk in the corner.
They're like scowling, they're like scolding him, like one bear to see, one bear to see, like they're surrounding him in the corner.
No, don't escape. Okay.
Wait, where's the fence gate?
Yes, it's right here. There it is. They are. They're scolding him. Well, look. Pigs versus chickens. Pigs having a serious talk. Chickens, woo! Everywhere. Oh my gosh. Bang, bang, bang. And we'll just take these. Because we're cool like that. Stealing things from everybody else. Okay. And we should put some stuff up. This music is actually pretty relaxing right now, and the family and chickens.
Scolding.
Yes. Pigs versus chickens. Pigs.
How dare you? You can't move out yet.
Chickens. Well, they were having fun earlier. Chickens. Never mind. Okay. Where? Oh, these guys, yeah. That's what I was coming in to do. Don't worry, I remember. God. These poor pigs.
No.
Chickens! See, look, they're just like having a fun time. Look, he's like, God, stop getting on, you're so mean. He's like,
How dare you?
Okay, let's have Annie popped out an egg. Okay, let's have you guys have some fun. Come on. Okay. And a baby chicken. Go on, guys. Go on.
They're both in opposite corners.
Oh, they almost found each other. Come on.
Push it.
There you go. And we have another dude, bro. Ooh. And I don't think we need to slaughter anybody right now. Excuse me. Alright, well...
Slaughter the parents for being so mean.
Slaughter the parents for being so mean. Okay. Well, that pretty much concludes now, I guess. Yeah, I guess that's...
I guess he's an idiot.
Well, yeah, I guess... Oh, look at that squid. Just had an awesome party. Okay. Yeah, I guess this is the end of the episode, then. Thanks for watching, guys.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned for possibly more. There might be able to do one more, but... Yeah. Alright. Stay tuned!